Vasking machine 8002 for Cambodia. Very nice. This is set temperature and this is present temperature. You can control the temperature with the temperature of the heat pad. More. There's the four switches. There's the heater, pump, or motor. There's automatic operation. So manually you can up and down the mode. And there's a three control dialers. Actually dial controllers. Speed. The value is 4.7 and thickness 6.0 and depth of core for surface control is 2.2. I just finished setting. And pressure you can control. It is 150. When you set or check the control, you have better close it to use longer. This is the emergency button. Push it if the machine stops. To start, you turn off the machine and push and turn to release and turn on again. And just three solenoid belts to provide the electric signal to the cylinder. Triple phase motor and pump. And this is a fan. Fan must be turned on all the time. It's an oil tank. It's white rice and brown rice mixed together. It's a feeding plate. That red light is a proxy sensor. So when the feeding plate is fully back, it turns on the red light on. And feeding plate forward, it turns off. That red light must be turned on when the feeding plate is fully back. Otherwise, the machine can be stopped. Cannot go to the next stop. Okay, this is the oil belt. And this is a relief valve. You can insert the wrench. And clockwise, increase the pressure. And unclockwise, decrease the pressure. The motor, how do you think? And control box here as inverter. It's F6000. So you can see the reset button here. And the SS size is related with to keep the stable temperature. And breaker. And this is the PCB. It's a relay there. And oil tank. Oil goes there. Alright, hold up. Oh, hello. Very nice. Oh, it's along there?
Yeah?
Along the way. Look at them.
I'm so confused, you know, how can you like it?
Okay.